New Mexico is back on the map in the push towards hydrogen energy. I'm Gene Grant, host of New Mexico in Focus. Governor Michelle Lujan Grisham has signed an executive order to help position New Mexico as a hydrogen hub in the near future. Now, not 10 minutes after the governor made that announcement, we saw the first investor. Universal Hydrogen is promising to pour more than $250 million into a new facility outside the Albuquerque Sunport. And Universal is already involved in green hydrogen, which doesn't require natural gas. Will that help convince environmentalists who have been opposed to this plan from the start? I'll ask our line opinion panelists this Friday night at 7 on New Mexico PBS Channel 5.1.